The last part of this week is an additional learning module. This is not required for this course, but we encourage you to take a look at it. You will get to work with other robots like the Husky, Turtlebot 3, and the Quadcopter. You will also learn more about the theory behind navigation.